More in the breaking news of President Trump is refusing to take part in the next debate, which the debate commission said would be virtual because of his COVID.
And the president just said, quote, "I'm not going to waste my time on a virtual debate. That's not what debating is all about."